Hi everyone, I'm Linda, the editor of the Friendly Plastic blog. Today's episode of Friendly Plastic TV, I'm going to be showing you how to create a cloisonne effect on friendly plastic. And we're going to be using pellets. It's super easy, super cool, and I'll show you how when we come right back. Creating a faux cloisonne effect, and that's a type of enameling effect that we're going to do on friendly plastic. Now, this is a super simple technique, and we're going to be using the friendly plastic pellets to create this technique. You're also going to need some outline stickers and distress powder and some alcohol-based markers. All right, what I have here is I have already heated my pellets until they're clear here on a nonstick sheet, as you can see. And this is what they look like when they are not melted, they're white. But when they're ready to go, they're nice and clear. So we're going to give a little bit of texture to these pellets by adding a little bit of distress powder. All sorts of things that you can mix into the friendly plastic to give it a nice, to give it color, to give it texture. And lift that up. And we're going to work this in. Roll it into a ball and then reheat this ball. Again, once you've reheated your ball, again, what you're going to do is you're going to place that in the palm of your hand and you're going to kind of press it flat. And this is where we're going to be creating our cabochon. For mine, you can make this any shape that you want, but I'm going to make mine round. Once you have it all shaped, it should look something like this. And it doesn't have to be perfect, just has to be round. It can be any size that you want. Also, I have wiped the surface with some rubbing alcohol to take off any of the oil that I've had on my hands, and that way your stickers will stick. Otherwise, they won't stick and you'll be really, really frustrated. Now, I have a sheet here of the metallic gold outline stickers, we call these, and you can use any pattern that you want. I particularly like this pattern right here, which are some leaves. And you're just going to stick this down right to the front of your disc, your cabochon. And you can either fold this over or you can trim off any excess. Make sure you lay those ends down nice and neat. Now I'm going to go back to grade school and we get to color. You're never too old to color. I'm going to be using my Copic markers. This is medium brown. Yeah, let's do this. So now I'm just going to color in the areas here. And if you totally mess up, you can just wipe this off with a little bit of rubbing alcohol and start all over. If you don't like this shape after all of your cabochon, you can reheat it, start all over. So this is really a foolproof project. Well, let me show you what my finished project looks like. Here I've got just beautiful, beautiful purples and greens and blues, along with that background that really highlights those metallic stickers. Now remember, if you need more project ideas, tips, and techniques in working with Friendly Plastic, check us out on the blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com. We're posting nearly every day there, lots of eye candy, and we don't want you to miss anything, so be sure to subscribe to our updates and have those dropped right into your email box. That's going to do it for this episode of Friendly Plastic TV. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me today.